already prepared to leave?
Mm-hmm. Just finished.
And you, Lily?
We're going to be so close to the colony. It's just a lot for me to process.
There's no need to overthink it. Eve is the one going to space anyway. You and I will be waiting in the tetrapod.
I know, but...
Well, we'll see what she sees. So physical distance won't really matter. Okay? Let's go. Eve, just a reminder. We're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Huh? Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please?
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there, a place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Warming with aerial interception Naytib-ASS. Getting close is gonna be tough.
Can't we make a detour or something?
I think the other routes are the same.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them, Eve.
Thank you.
tricky.
Something around here. This path is blocked. Let's find another route. Looks dangerous. There's a lot of them in this area. Six in all.
I should be fine. Don't worry.
gets a little complicated from here. Remember the route clearly so you don't get lost. Best you exit the building.
Thank you.
two paths from here. One leading to a high-rise building, and the other to the tracks.
There's a path leading to the atelier on the side of the building.
Okay. It will be better to make your way to the tracks first. I've seen dropships fall before.
Thank you.
Why did you choose to live hidden in a place like this?
This area used to be almost free of Naytibers. See, back then, they didn't like water. But I think they've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for Naytibers to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road.
How much further?
Looks like we're not even halfway there. Eve, work here isn't finished yet. If even one of them is left, the tetrapod can't fly. Too high up. Can't get down from here.
Let's keep moving forward along the rails.
Thank you. surprised you managed to survive for such a long time in a place like this, Lily.
Well, I... There used to be a reason for that.
A reason?
Oh, it's nothing. Hurry! Let's go up!
Makes you wonder. Job again, Eve. But how will you get back? It looks like it's going to take some time.
There's a roller coaster right next to you that you can ride.
Thanks. I'll be there soon.
Thank you. Hey everyone,
thank you so much for watching,
and if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave us a like, comment and subscribe,
and click on that pop-up box for the next video.